You can work hard through your whole life, but sometimes even that's not enough. When a person struggles to make ends meet, it's easy to become desperate. As it turns out, one short call can hold the power to change it all. But the question is, should you really take it?
Mr. Kowalski, I fucked up.
I'm here.
I'm not. Sorry. I needed to bail. I have to be cautious.
Are you serious? We had a deal.
Just go to apartment 23. I hid the key near the door. You won't miss it. Money is inside. Bye.
Son of a... Is that how you raised your son, Paul? Netflix and chill? The key should be here somewhere. So that's where he put it. Yeah, it was a pretty tough neighborhood from what I see. Underestimate Dad's strength. How could anyone even live here? Someone's lucky keys. Same keychain as before. I have a weird feeling about this place. Did he use it as fertilizer? This piece of junk still operational? It's like I'm sneaking into somebody's dream. It's like some poet said, man is the most soulful predator on earth. fuck. I didn't know I signed up for this.
Around and drag your ass over here.
Easy, bro. I am on my way.
I'm waiting.
Now one of them is dead and the other one is screwed. I'm slowly growing tired of this. That guy was clearly missing a screw. At this point, might as well sell some drugs on the side. Thank you. Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. I should use a sponge. Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. And yet no fun was had. Stabbed to death, allegedly in self-defense. Tyler owed him a lot of money. That's what their beef was about. Happened up there. What the actual fuck? Seems like our guy had another hobby. Looks like Rob was a real freak. Why do psychics... My stomach's already in knots. Things changed from really, really bad to absolutely horrible. I know a guy who might help me with it. That's very vintage, just like me. I should use a sponge. If I bail, the cops will find out what happened here, sooner or later. This might lead them to Tyler. Tyler will surely lead them to me. Need to empty the trash can first. What a rotten luck. To end up having to cover up for a serial killer. Yesterday, I was an ordinary janitor. Now, I'm dragging a dead girl to my car. But I have other people to look out for. There you go. That guy who killed you? We'll be in the body bag right next to yours. Sorry.